This is a 1959 Vespa 400. Yes, the Vespa motor scooter people made a car. It's powered by an air-cooled 400cc two-stroke twin engine, which produced a whopping 13 horsepower and was mated to a four-speed manual transmission. It had a top speed of about 55 miles an hour and could do that top speed in about 25 seconds. Let me know what you guys think below. I can follow for more.